No, you got one back here too.
Oh yeah.
Mama gave you that one with the balloon.
Oh, that's the one from Mom?
They yeah.
Nathan just in the
red one is from Auntie.
Auntie know how to pick it out, boy. She know what I like, boy.
What is
ooh,
that?
Some polo.
Oh, what's that? I bet that's
blue. Yeah.
I'll be wearing that one. Right.
Oh, thank you, Auntie. This oven was from my, when I graduated, they had got me some,
Did y'all cut the cake?
Yeah.
Was it good?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, go get a piece, brother. Oh, I got polo cologne. All right, I'm going for this one.
Maybe some money in there.
Oh, she did say she had me a shirt and wear the worst she ever already told me. Oh,
that's a cute color shirt.
Blue.
Look at this.
Mixed with blue and got your favorite colors in there.
Oh, thanks, Mom.
It looks a little big.
It's a nice shirt,
too. Oh, it's a large, though. It's a large. Really?
Oh, God. Yeah,
girl,
you must be cooking.
Yes, sir. She'll be cooking for me, though. Oh! Man, that's
so squashy.
Sometimes. Maybe I ate everything. Don't be telling me nothing.
No, I haven't even cooked.
So, who this from? You, Jay?
I don't know.
Oh, look at this.
Balloon fell off. It's attached to a stick.
Come on, let's put this one. God, oh, where these come from?
I don't know. I guess they stuff them in there.
Oh, this from you.
That one brother, from me, but I don't know where the other ones came from.
Oh, this mama. Wait, 2 Kenté from your brother Coco. Love always Coco. What's this, brother? Oh, this is so heavy. Wow, really?
What is it?
Who got this?
I got that for you.
Wow!
You mentioned that you wanted some type of laptop.
That's remember? Crazy! Yeah, a tablet! That is so crazy. Put my pictures on.
Yeah. And you can record it. It's a detachable keyboard.
Yeah, I see that. Thank you, brother.
Instead of using your, none of your business.
Dang! This is deep and it's heavy, too. I thought it was like a DVD player or something.
Okay.
I'm like, hey, thanks, brother.
You're welcome.
This is crazy. Y'all are outdated this shit, boy. Oh, I keep saying from Angela. There's something else?
Yes. It's a big bag.
Oh wow, so this is the mouse
to
go with the
Yes, it goes on the tablet. You have a spot for
boy, I tell you. That's
cute. Wow. Wait, so you mentioned you wanted a Bluetooth speaker.
I got one, bro.
Well,
but
you can let somebody else with it.
Wow.
So
you don't keep it for myself though. But
I heard they play loud.
Come hell yeah!
Come here.
You turn it down, yo.
Come here.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, what's wrong?
Huh? Oh. Wow. And Chick-fil-A, really?
Yes, because you like brother. Every day.
You're welcome.
And I've been wanting Dunkin' Donuts so bad, but I always get up late.
Come here.
Can't ever make it there on time.
I think that's it.
Wow, this was awesome.
This is
Dunkin' Donuts on 4th Street.
It's near, kind of close to his job.
Yeah, you know by that Winn-Dixie? It used to be a Sweet Bay?
Yeah.
That Dunkin' Donuts up there? But I was thinking about going to this one. Yeah, that one. Oh,
so stuck.
My God. Come here. I can't even cry because I'm just overwhelmed.
No, don't cry.
This is too much.
Just be happy,
no,
don't make it receipt
40. No, you know what, brother? You're right, though. You're right. I ain't 40 yet, but I'll pray that I'll make it. And I'm gonna say this from the heart. You finna see what this card is about. Oh, it's nice too. God is good on your birthday and always. Hope your birthday makes you want to testify. God is good. Yes, he is. And he has blessed you in so many ways, big and small ways. Hope you feel so blessed you just can't help but rejoice. Woo! Hope your day is as glorious as you are. Love you, sis. Happy birthday and many more to come. Thank you, nice. Jesus. She knew I would love this card, too. She said it came from my heart. Wow. Thank you, Lord. They said I wouldn't make it.
Do in the morning?
Go to kiss some cousins.
Oh, okay.
From your brother.
What time?
11. You want me to come get you? So many things about you have always made me happy that you're in my life. And it seems that feeling only grows as the years go by. You're a special person and I feel lucky to have you
Victor.
My brother. Warmest wishes for
you. You want to tie?
Where's the water? Yeah. Like, mama, this is like, I'm in here right now. I could only agree with what the God was worth.
They can?
I could only try.
Why has he been alive for so long? Wait. And food?
I can only try.
Go put him in Lake McGorry.
Oh, I can only try to do what you expect of me. And for it has been said, action will
Chi-chi.
Show and tell the rest.
Hey.
That's right, brother.
Hey, Chi-Chi.
Coco.
Got it.
Birthday. To Kenté from your brother Coco. He got me two cards? For a brother who means so much. God made you very special. His love comes shining through in all kind and thoughtful things you find to say and do. He made your hands to do his work, your life to show his ways. May he love you and reward you with his blessing all your days. Happy birthday, Lord, always. Baby boy. He always said, baby boy, happy birthday. And many more Coco Big Brother forever. That's right. From Javante. From your brother Javante to my God brother Kenté. Happy 27th birthday. Let's see what this card is about. It's a big one too. God, dog, y'all showing out with the cards this year, boy. Birthday wishes for a special brother. God has blessed you with many wonderful qualities that make you a special brother and a tremendous person. May you always believe in the talents he gave you, and may he always bless you with the good things you deserve, thinking of you with love. Aw, happy 27th birthday, brother. For 16 years, our brotherhood and our friendship is still going strong because of God. Yes, sir. I love you, brother, and God bless you with many more birthdays in your future. Your brother, Javante Rashad Blair. Oh, thanks, brother.
You're welcome.
Boy, I tell you. Oh, the old mama card. She always get the best cards. Wishing life's best for you, son. For your birthday, I'm wishing all good things to come your way. Where there are opportunities, I wish you the ability to see them and seize them. Where there are challenges, I wish you courage and patience so you will grow in strength and wisdom. Where there is love, I wish you the openness to accept and the willingness to return. And within each wish is a hope that you will be blessed with a meaningful, successful life. All good things, son. I wish for you this day with all my love. Thank you. We love you always.
Mom, the way I did.
What was that? I don't know. You all right, brother?
Yes,
man. Got tears in my eyes. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You all right, Adrian?
Yeah.
You okay?
I'm okay.
You want to say any closing comments, Kenté?
Never would have made it
All right. Okay, then.
Never would have made it. That's how I'm feeling right now.
Oh, I'm getting ready to end it.